He's still our dirtiest player out of the game. David, he's got a question for you.
What is your dream match? Your dream match. If you can fight anybody, who would you fight and why?
You mean right now, or well, who did I miss in my career?
Like right now.
The only guy I've never wrestled, believe it or not, that has, you know, attained national, I've never wrestled John Cena. I love that.